pass deflected by the long arms of Robert Horry. Here comes Johnson again. There's a big double team. Here is Geiger to finish, and there's the second assist of the game. Both of them belong to Larry Johnson. Budweiser, be a player for a day contest. He calls 704-357-0252. He'll qualify. Matt Geiger qualifies right there with his 9 point. Look at Cassell run out and lose control. Curry back the other way. Hornets have numbers. Anderson attacks. Geiger fades back. Geiger with 11.
This game is being brought to you in part by Beachwood 8.
Back with numbers. Three from Rakaster. It's short. Johnson has the rebound. Well, Larry, that's his fourth of the game. And a nice run to the floor by Geiger, who has 15. And the Hornets lead by 8 again.
Great mobility.
Can handle the ball. Johnson. Three-pointer by Kenny Anderson. Geiger. Ooh. Everybody was saying, go back up. And he did.
Yet another offensive rebound for the Hornets.
Just had to hope something terrible happened, and for Houston, something did. Here's Anderson. Geiger finishes it off.
Nice play by Matt Geiger.
Budweiser, be a player for a day. Stop in at your Budweiser retailer. We'll also have a bonus call here for those of you who didn't stop by. Young. Geiger! Glenn Rice looking for it from Larry Johnson. Takes a baseline, goes reverse, blocked by Olajuwon, stuck right back in by Geiger, who's now tied his career high. Houston team that includes Hakeem Olajuwon.
What's 12-6 offensive rebound total in favor of the Hornets.
Drexler dishes to Cassell, and nice finish by Cassell with one on the shot clock. His first bucket of the night, the Hornets come right back, and Del Curry runs the floor on the break.
Right on the night.
Glenn Rice's struggles are 2-11 in the season. And Matt Geiger with that. No, it isn't. With Del Curry and Glenn Rice on the floor. Geiger looks for Del. Del looks for the three. A long one. He got it. 23 points for Del Curry. And Cassell will dribble it away. And it'll end right here. Houston prevails.